Welcome back, I'm West Ninja, and we're playing more Diablo 3. Whee! Here we go. So I'm an area creator at level 2, and I'm playing against Witch Doctor. You already know that. Your death comes. And all I'm trying to do is get to the end. By not dying. Hellhide Tremor. Hellhide Dead. God, those things are so meaty. Look at that. Just that huge cross section of steak goodness. Oh, hello. Will you be my friend? Oh, you're dead. Where'd they all go? How's that? Are they dead enough for you? Yeah, they got shadows. That is so weird. Huh. I'm lost. Backtracking time. Could have sworn that was the right way to go. Oh no. It's happening! What?
What?
Fine. What? Again? Yeah, shadows. Weird.
You die.
They all died. More daughters. She got lots of daughters. Which can only mean one thing. I don't know what that thing is, but it can only mean one of them. Ooh, hello. Asmodan, buddy, how's it going?
You think you know anguish? Soon my concubine will show you their true.
Concubine? You. Cedra's daughters are your daughters too? Nasty.
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Never.
Yep. That was convincing, Skeletal.
Never.
Ooh. Don't explode. Please don't explode. Thank you. Fire! Missed me. Blood Clan Impalers. Junk. Ooh, toughness. I'll take that. Corpse Spiders, Widowmakers.
Okay.
And devouring swarm. Lumbering cold. I don't use zombie charger. However, new one for gargantuan. New one for spirit barrage. Not zombie dogs. I got mana.
Demons, fire, more demons. I really thought the Lord of Sin would be more creative than this.
I'll stick with that one. Because right now, Spirit Barrage. No. Haunt. Haunt doesn't matter. No. What am I thinking of? Soul Harvest does matter. Okay. Because I keep running out of mana.
The chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music.
I don't hear them screaming. Maybe if you listen. Nope, I don't hear anything. That's creepy. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Hi, friend. Will you be my friend? Where are you going? Don't run away. Aw, you died. Hi, friend. Ooh, hello. Yeah. Whew. Almost got turned into frozen yogurt. Minus the yogurt. Anything? No. Why did I check that gem? I swear I know how to play this game. Last level? Yes, Heart of the Cursed. So, spoiler alert, this is the Seedra boss. So, hold on to your britches! Concentrate! It's gonna be a really fast battle. I'll get all up in her business with all my damage and toughness. Hey, Spider Lady.
Oh yes, I've been looking forward to this.
Prepare to die.
If you keep this up,
I will break every bone.
It's over. Told you be quick. And kill the heart. Is that it? Yep. Hooray! M winner. Smell those blood trail. That's weird. Welcome to the Koryev area.
Turning back now. Let's kill that demon bastard.
Let's turn back. Show you, scoundrel, you can turn back anytime. Also, I can like just teleport out.
The truth burns.
Yeah. damage. Toughness. I will take that. And that. And there's also that weird bug with the scoundrel's rings where you can't compare them. That one.
You almost make theft unnecessary.
Yeah. Actually, we'll let you have the damage. I'm pretty tough. Like, if you die, it doesn't matter. If I die, however, that's a problem. Because my death is permanent. Oh. Boots! Tough boots! Increased damage to spear barrage. Do we use that? Yes, I do. Yoink. So this is Asmodan, I think? Yeah. I'm gonna end it short right here, this video. Because... Can I do it in 5 minutes? I'll leave you in suspense. Yeah. That way make sure you come back and watch the other one. Bye for now.